Master Wu says he's 167, and he's your younger brother.
He's my younger brother.
How is that possible? You look much
younger.
Thank you.
How did you gain two arms?
Don't put it like that.
That's not the best way to say it.
I was bit by a snake.
No.
Yes.
So the snake had a bunch of arms?
They don't have arms.
Exactly.
Do you mean like a spider?
Oh, no. I was bit by a snake and then the snake had been bitten.
Hey, you know what? We should be practicing silence right now.
Sorry. It's just when you talk, I don't want to listen. But when he talks, I want to listen.
I agree.
I've always said he's weak voice.
I think we're getting off point a little bit. Just a little bit.
See what I mean about the weak voice?
A little bit.
That's how he talks.
Do it again?
A little bit.
That's not how I... That doesn't sound like me.
He sounds more like this.
Ha ha ha.
Look what he's doing to us. We have to focus. He's turning our
Thank
minds.
Thank you, Zane.
Well, looks like there's no way through.
Oh, well, I guess we'll have to turn back. Come on, Lloyd.
Wait. I feel something.
Is it, a sense of unease because you're clearly walking into a trap?
No, quite the opposite. I feel harmony.
Sheesh. You need some gloves, Zane?
Oh, great. Wu had to teach you about inner balance, didn't he?
I think I may have achieved inner balance. I believe I can do spin jutsu now.
Can't you sense it? The lurking evil nearby?
That could just be you.
Yeah. Thanks!
I've seen ice before.
Hey, what about me? I can't get up there.
We'll come back for you, Dad. If you're lucky.
Another waterfall. Sure is pretty.
Pretty sinister. You coming to get me here?
Nice one, Zane.
Correction. I think you mean ice one. LOL.
We should be able to get this working.
Looks pretty rickety.
We can use this to build something.
What was that? What's going on up there? Okay, this is more like it. Well, it's about time. If you were my generals, I'd have fired you all by now.
It's working! It worked!
See, Lloyd, you need me.
Or a big bag of sand.
Or a big bag of sand. Let's get... Hey, don't answer back!
Hey, did you all see that?
Must have been an animal.
Do you think it's really a bottomless chasm?
Well, I ain't about to find out.
Look, the bones.
It's nothing we can't handle, ninjas. Get ready.
When they fall apart.
defending their kingdom. They must think we're invading.
Supposed to wait here, am I? Well, hurry up, won't you?
Use your abilities again, Zane.
I say, what do you get if you cross a crocodile?
Your non-comedy abilities.
Ah, my apologies.
These look safe.
This required.
I love to smash. Quickly, before more skeletons start attacking. I should say thank you, but I don't want to.
I wish Master Wu was here, so I could ask him if I'll ever gain my spinjitzu powers.
Okay, I'm off. You can do what you like.
It worked!
Of course it did. I was involved. Wobbly!
Another skeleton down! Stick together, ninjas. That open.
I'm gonna say a big fat yes.
Oh, I hope that was an important.
Yeah. Slippy, who would have thought?
We can do this. We just need to remember all Master Wu taught us. Garmadon can do the rest on his own.
Okay, I'm on! Oh, what a day, what a day. Wait a minute. Did I leave the iron on this plane?
Well done, team. And Garmadon.
Yes, I was brilliant, wasn't I?
Another gate!
Now can we turn back?
Yeah, much as I hate to side with the most evil person who ever lived...
You're too kind.
But I'm getting a pretty bad vibe here, too.
It's okay. We can deal with anything this jungle throws at us.
Oh, so have you magically discovered your spinjitzu power, too? I'll shut up now.
Aw, man. I was hoping I'd be next.
Come on. We're going to get through this.
Based on my analysis of the situation, our advancement relies on Nia filling those vessels with water.
Wouldn't have had to go through all that if you'd listened to me in the first place.
Wonder what these statues are for.
You did it, Zane! You're kidding, right?
I believe this is what humans refer to as fun.
It's cold! Ninja. Are we gonna make that jump?
Hey, this was worth it!
Thank you.
getting kind of difficult to see in here.
What, you afraid of the dark?
No, just the things inside it.
Wait, did you hear that?
What have you got in that cage?
Nothing.
Oh, we caught Garmadon!
I meant a pig. We caught a pig. A big pig.
Hey!
Garmadon?
Garmadon?
You! You! Well, this is lucky, isn't it? Okay, General, let me out of this cage. Then see about getting me some lunch. That's an order, General Number One.
You can't give me orders. You fired me.
Out of a volcano.
Sorry, one moment. Run, yeah? Run, okay? Run, shall we? Good to go? Okay, great. Sorry, thanks for that. Run!
Ah! Find the weapon! Thank you.